Ito ang unang pagkakataon na nagkasama sa iisang proyekto si Namin Mendoza at Carlo Aquino. Si Carlo rin ang kontrabida sa season 2 ng Bagman na kung saan pinagbibidahan ni Arjo Ataide. Sa panayam naman kay Arjo ay sinabi nito na ilang beses na niyang pinanood ang proyektong pinagsaluhan ni Namin at Carlo. "I watched 4 times to 3 times. Magaling po talaga si Carlo. I knew he could pull it off. It was just him doubting himself. But people believe he could pull it off and he did it," sabi ni Arjo. Tinanong rin ito ukol sa pagiging leading lady ng kanyang rumored girlfriend na si Main. "More proud. We're proud of each other. I'm very proud of her also and that's one of her best performances. I'm really happy for her," sagot ng aktor. Natanong naman si Arjo kung nagselos siya sa kissing scene ni Namin at Carlo sa nasabing movie na dalawa. "Hindi po. I watch it but as a man being, I'm a guy. I don't want it and I don't want to see it but it's a part of our work. Bakit ako magsiselos?" Lahad ng aktor. "I don't think any person will be okay with your girl kissing another guy. Pero it's part of our work. Sabi ko kay Main, it's part of our work." Dagdag pa nito.